3 years back, we all know that education as a right has been introduced to all children. So now it is the child's right. Every child has got right to get educated. To introduce about our Rajiv Vidya Mission and the state project director of this Rajiv Vidya Mission, which implements this Right to Education Act, and we provide lot of infrastructure to the government schools. This includes construction of classrooms and providing required number of teachers, their training, etc. My experience in the education department shows the teachers who are recruited in the education department are really the bright teachers. And children, many are having an opinion that children studying in government schools, they are not up to the mark. Some people may think that they are very poor in English, very poor in Telugu or mathematics. But my experience shows that children actually who are going to government schools are very intelligent, very bright, and their social skills are much more than ordinary child who is going to some English medium school. These children, they know how to face the life, and they have acquired so many life skills, like the speaker who was just speaking. We might have learnt a lot of theory from books, but these children know everything by practice. So there is great strength in these children, and in fact, investing any aspect of the children will be a great help to the country, to the state in long run. We need to, it's a responsibility of everyone, government, corporate, NGOs, to really take care of children, respect their rights, encourage their education, and provide a very congenial atmosphere and environment. My request is, we have been working with lot of NGOs, lot of corporates, but unless these corporates, NGOs work with the government, then you will not be knowing what are the deficiencies in the system, what are the requirements in the system. For example, another day I met a couple of very bright engineers. So they have been going to school and spending some time in teaching. Sometimes I have seen many youth teaching in the schools, but sometimes I felt if such youth work in their office, it is much better. You know, teaching should be left to some teacher who is a professional person. So unless you work with government, what is really stopping in the education front will not be known. I request all the corporates and all the NGOs to kindly work with the district collector, with the department, to know the deficiencies. Because for example, in Hyderabad district, we have huge number of large buildings, very good infrastructure is there. But look at the toilets, there is no one to maintain the toilets. There is no fund. Government gives just 5,000 rupees, they don't give more. This is where if the corporates, whatever is happening in the government, if that is substituted by corporates, both can have synergy and a lot can be done for the benefit of these children. Similarly, we have teachers, but absolutely there is no accountability. Supposing we make the parents very strong, we hold these meetings, we hold this kind of hand-holding services, then we can slowly develop a kind of accountability with the teachers.